What's up? Today is January 25th, 2024. My friend's grandpa's 90th birthday was truly an event. Yeah, we had lunch with 100 tables of people from the village, from far away, just people come to join this huge celebration. I filmed a lot of videos. I talked with people a lot. And now I'm gonna just do my meditation before I go back to hang out with friends again. Yeah, I debated if I should just go to bed early, but I guess I'm just more on the side of socializing, because normally I don't participate in, you know, events like this. I mean, just meeting up with friends. I haven't met him for a long time, so I just want to spend more time with him, I guess, and just catch up. Anyway, I'm gonna do meditation first for just 15 minutes. Yeah, you can hear a little bit noise. Some people are playing mahjong in the other room. Yeah. I took a long nap this afternoon. My alarm was like 30 minutes, but I got up, turned it off, went back to sleep. I was too sleepy. I only slept 5 hours, probably less than 5, but I got up at 6, went for a run. And tomorrow morning, I don't want to tell myself I'm not motivated to run again, but I know myself well. I definitely would feel less motivated. But that's the challenge for me. I still have to push myself mentally. We all have laziness. But that doesn't matter. We have stronger discipline.
I
I think I changed my mind. I want to rest and just get ready for book club. Tomorrow I still need to prepare for this book club a lot. Yeah. I'm gonna rest well tonight. Yeah. I think I'm not even gonna text my friend. He's gonna make me go over there. I'm gonna just, go to bed. All right, good night.